racetrack is quite strange because it's situated in the middle of the desert, so the wind is taking quite a bit of sand, so it doesn't help so much the grip of the bike. So we, especially on the first runs of the first free practice, we have to pay attention with the grip and how the tires are working, because it can take you in a wrong direction, because normally the first set of tires got destroyed. And it has quite long straight, so it's quite important how the engine is performing, especially from the last corner, so you have the chance to overtake before the finish line, so the engine is quite important. So still for us is a big question mark. So Ducati is working quite hard, trying to develop and satisfy the rider request, trying to improve the results we were getting last year. Of course, we are not here to be out of the winning. So Ducati and us, we are challenging and working quite hard, trying to get back Ducati on a victory. And we hope this bike fit better than last year biking here, especially for Nicky and Valentino. Seems like the front of the bike has improved quite a bit, so which is, I hope, it's going to be good in here, especially because the grip is not very high in here, and if you have a bike that is turning better, so it's going to help the tires and probably will help us to get on a good result.